Hi guys, Xyco back. My wife is busy talking to a friend of hers, so I got bored and I figured I'll show you guys around the area a little bit. And while I do, a little rant. And after my short rant, a few days ago we got some seedlings from an acquaintance near the old place where we used to live, and we're gonna plant that in a new garden. I'm gonna let my wife talk to you guys about that. So first, I really want to show you guys around here. It's kind of cool. All right, so this is the area. It's very much country living, but since we're living here in the city of Das Marinas, by decree of the mayor, we are not allowed to create smoke. So we are in tropical country where things grow very, very fast. And when you clean your yard of leaves and branches and stuff and things, you are not allowed to burn it. And that kind of ticks me off, since burning leaves and wood and everything, especially here with the danger of dengue, it's actually healthy. The ashes are good for the soil, it's good nutrients, and the smoke, of course, keeps away mosquitoes, flies, bugs, and all kinds of things. So, go figure. We are in, like I said, in the province, technically, but since it's the city, the mayor is trying to act like a big shot. And the funny thing is, they're considering the people with asthma. Honestly, I'm not sure how many people in this area have asthma, that all of us need to consider them. So, I'm kind of baffled by the mayor. As you guys can see, it's mostly basically farmland. Anyway, power lines. I'm gonna head back for a while, and then I'll show you guys some other nice areas here that you might like. That was basically my rant. Sorry, I just need to throw that out, because it's just weird that we're not allowed to burn in a place like this, where they actually advised me to just throw it in an empty lot. So there you go. There you go, more nice areas, very, very much country. Another story, every time the Filipinos see a foreigner, especially white guys, hey Joe, sometimes I accept it, but mostly I just tell them my name is not Joe. They don't get it. To them, basically all the foreigners are by definition Americans. Joe as in G.I. Joe. So there you go, nice countries. I'm really trying my best not to shake too much, I know. Coconut trees right there. What do you want, dog? It's a nice area though, just weird that we're not allowed to burn grass. So there. bamboo. I think you guys kind of get the idea. I'll pass the video on to my wife, and she'll tell you guys about the spoils from the neighbors. Alright, so that's the stuff.
Kamoting kahoy?
This is kamote? This is like sweet potato, I think.
No, kamoting kahoy is cassava.
Oh, cassava, okay.
Okay.
I'm still learning, you guys.
I'm from his garden.
Watch out, don't squish the the other stuff.
Okay. Several types of chili.
Different types.
Okay. This one is, we call it labuyo, which is spicy, but
they actually have different names for all the different types of peppers.
Yeah.
I just call it peppers.
No, we have there are a variety of chili peppers. And this one, it's also one of the chili. It's very spicy. And we have the siling haba. Yeah. This one. Siling haba. They grow like this. This long and thin. We also have seedlings. Seedlings.
This is seedlings of
papaya.
Papaya. So we're gonna have papaya very soon, in a few months.
Yeah, good for to lower blood cholesterol. There are too many benefits, a lot of benefits of papaya. And papaya fruit.
There is the finished product.
Papaya fruit, fresh from the garden. And the lady fingers or okra.
Okra, which I really don't like because it's slimy.
It tastes good though.
I'm sure.
Yeah. Well, it's good to have a yard. And that's why I told my husband, let's plant also. I want to have these vegetables in our yard. You know, when you have a garden, when you own a garden, it saves you more from, you know, buying instead of buying from the market or whatsoever. You save, if you're going to calculate, you're gonna save like in dollars, you'll save about $50 to $100 a month,
which is not bad.
Yeah. And in our case, we have pets. Imagine this, I'm gonna cook it for our dogs and cats and my food at the same time. Well, did you know that animals are more sensitive than humans when it comes to food? So giving them healthy food, it also helps you to eat healthy food. When you're healthy, you do more things in your life and you grow old. Anyway, that's all for now. Thank you.
So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Short one. As always, thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button if you like the video. If you're not subscribed, please do. Much better videos in the planning. I actually made a list on the videos that I still want to do. Soon to come. For now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.